Military Occupational Specialty, Tracked Vehicle Repair. The American Army has the toughest, most up-to-date equipment in the world. And the men and women who keep this equipment at top performance are the soldiers in the Tracked Vehicle Repair MOS. After successfully completing 10 weeks of Army Basic Combat Training, you'll attend 10 weeks of Advanced Individual Training at Fort Lee, Virginia. The Army will train you to remove and repair tracked vehicle components, such as engines, transmissions, steering controls, hydraulic systems, vehicle air and liquid cooling systems, tracked haul electrical systems, and fire extinguisher suppression systems. You'll also repair the tracked vehicle using Battlefield Damage Assessment and Repair, or BDAR. You'll train to use advanced tools like digital multimeters and diagnostic equipment. In addition, you'll be taught to use electronic technical manuals, as well as complicated wiring diagrams and different types of schematics. As a tracked vehicle repairer, you'll train to replace engines, transmission, brakes, injectors, and diesel power plants.
The skills and traits that we're looking for are soldiers that can think on their feet, think outside the box, think critically to keep these vehicles in the fight.
My favorite part about this job is the sense of urgency that you have. When people need you, you have to work for them and you have to help them complete their mission.
I chose this occupation because I come from a farm where I'm used to working on equipment. I find a lot of joy in fixing things. I couldn't have picked a better job for myself.
What I like most about being a tracked vehicle repairer is I get to get my hands dirty. I get to get up in these big vehicles and say that I'm a female working on these big vehicles, which is uncommon to a lot of people.
After your advanced individual training, you'll perform rewarding work where your duties may be repairing various vehicles in a shop or working in the field operating vehicles such as the M88. For this work on track vehicles, you'll have a complete toolbox, including the Army's best power tools. Serving as a tracked vehicle repairer can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector, because your skills in leadership, teamwork, and problem solving, combined with a more developed sense of responsibility, self-discipline, and motivation, are skills and values in demand by civilian employers.
A lot of our tracked vehicles had the same type of diesel engines that you'd find in various other trucks and vehicles, such as 18-wheelers, tractors, and construction equipment as well. So they can apply a lot of the resources that they have learned as tracked vehicle repair in the outside world as a civilian.
The skills that you take from here will be able to apply in many different career fields outside of the Army, such as diesel mechanics or vehicle engineering or anything along those lines.
What I enjoy is when the vehicle is broken or not operating right, being able to fix it up to make it run again smoothly. It makes me real happy.
Keeping these high-tech, up-to-date Army tracked vehicles in action by maintaining and repairing them is the job of the men and women in the Military Occupational Specialty, Tracked Vehicle Repairer.